to Richie Gray, who turned round and found no one in front of him for a moment. Then there was a Sakopi Kepu, and penalty this time to the Wallabies.
You can see this is what he's so good at, surviving the clear out. He's so strong over the ball. His ability to survive, there's two, three Scottish players all over him, and he still survives there and be able to hang on to the ball, and that's why he's won the penalty.
This is Pocock. In good position here, ball safe for the back. Richard McCall's in down the side to try. Pocock has it.
Argentina looking to try and put some semblance of
stolen by gold eight
consistency.
It's still just 11 points as Tom James takes well. But now they've given away the penalty.
All the time.
Interesting thinking of the line out, wasn't it? A little bit of confidence, isn't there?
Oh, it's going to be a penalty, Australia, holding on from Billy Bonapola.
The other direction, and it needed someone at pace into that little hole there. And yeah, Pocock.
Here's North getting involved again off the left wing, just inside Australian territory. Penalty. Penalty against Wales. Holding on.
Seven goal to arriving player.
Yeah, seven goal.
Good tackle Pocock from Pat McKay, but he went low. You can see Pocock straight on the ball.
Taken by Simmons. More problems here for the Fijian forwards. Pocock has it at the back. Again, some offside play. There it is for Pocock. He got it down.
Again, he's isolated. Oh, good clear out, Andy Powell, but stolen.
He is so quick on the ball. You have to push the ball back. Question marks whether he had actually released the tackler there, but
Nandolo, right into Adam Ashley Cooper's right shoulder there. It's a penalty, though.
Courtney Beale can't stop him.
Pocock again.
Brilliant
Pocock.
Work by David Pocock with the scrum cap there. And then Pocock doing what he does best. He's just so hard to move when he's over the ball.
Into a collision with two or three Irish defenders. Pocock. O'Gara stepped up, the gap was there inside O'Callaghan. Pocock said thank you.
Keeper protects Murray. Well, the referee says play on. And Pocock read the referee.
Russians desperate to try and hold the fort here, but it's not going to happen.
Pass away either. Fiji come again now. Referee said fairly. Then Pocock just gets his hand in there, he's on his feet, he is entitled.
Oh, neat from Pocock, stretches.
And had risk attached to it, but it's taken by Tom Youngs. After breakdown again, it's number eight, Pocock.
North from the outside, a chance for the winger. To get going, Naivalu makes the tackle and stays down. Australia, though, have the penalty.
Who comes across? Genya, great scrum half, cover tackle. Pocock's there.
Yeah, unbelievable shape here from Poe. You see how quick he is to get back onto his feet, and you're not moving him when he's that close over the ball.
Covers back for Wales. Penalty as David Pocock is over the ball.
Pocock's gone in for the jackal, just watch. He's set his legs ready. He knows what he's doing. It's a penalty.
more in the Cornwall socks. Here's Habana. Collins. Well, where's he throwing it to? I don't think he knows.
This man, but the back row cover, how well does he do to get there? And again, Australia will not be denied defensively.